is already multi-million-dollar wall tunnel has some drawbacks to its design. The design has had more than usual rotation, that the steel support beam was the structure. Fred has managed to arm the multi-million Norway tunnel with 1,200 kg of C4.
Taking these drawbacks into consideration, we are to build a far more safer and reliable tunnel and will prove to be more economical for the future to come.
The new and improved tunnel runs over 16 kilometers wide, stretching the entire length of the channel. And 13 cubic meters of oxygen. Residents. Since the coronavirus outbreak in 2020, construction has only accelerated, pulling the release date from mid-2024 to Christmas 2016.
Making it the world's first tunnel in Norway.
If you enjoyed this video and want to get more from the same definitive video channel, please keep watching. Subscribe to the AACOG.